Welcome back to my channel. In today, I want to show you about cooking bread eel hot with my basil delicious recipe. Let's start cook now with me.
There are 10 eel. Lemongrass. Turmeric. Chili. Garlic. Couple lime less. Garlic. Oyster sauce, sugar, with salt, with pass, tamarind, and soap powder, Thai nut, soybean oil, my basil.
I'm going to prepare cut eel. Cut skin garlic out. Then cut skin turmeric out. Now I'm cut the lemongrass.
Garlinga. Cut turmeric. Cut garlic for lemlis. Add garlic. Cut chili. Now I chop sweet peas. Start cook. Soybean oil. Add quick pass. Powder, sugar, oyster sauce, and fish soup. Add almond. Okay. Add tamarind. Add chambora. About 5 minutes. Add my basil. Now I start test food. Very yummy. The taste so good. This video the end. See you next video. Please subscribe, like and share my video. Good luck for you. Bye bye.